Pa, od uvek sam sanio, naravno, da igram NBA kao I svako dete, verovatno, koji igra košarku. Ostvario mi se san I presrećan sam. Ali kad se radi, prepineš I kike, napeđeš to kalitero pehnidi, da ti jama da pekiš to kalitero pehnidi, da hraš malun, ke...
Pokusevski fake the pass, bisects the lane and throws it down. Pokusevski lines up the three.
I grew up in Serbia. I was born in Belgrade, but I grew up in Novi Sad. My father was a basketball player. His brother was a basketball player. My brother is a basketball player. My mom, she has a talent. So when I was like 2 years old and a half, I started dribbling the ball. My father just put the ball in my hand, so probably it started from him. He just learned me some basic stuff, techniques. I liked it, how I felt on the court while I was playing.
We're able to maintain that lead throughout the first as Moses Brown and scores it all over Williams.
If you just go to Serbia, in every corner you're going to see a basketball court. I don't know why it's there like that, but we just like, you know, probably because we have a lot of great players in Europe and in NBA, and we have a great history of basketball, so probably because of that, a lot of kids are starting with basketball.
Catch and shoot, bogey left side. Oh man, I am loving this.
I like to watch football, tennis, we are great at two, but I just like basketball more than everything.
Pokusevski gliding his way up to the rim.
I mean, on the first place is always going to be just a game for me. When I was like 10, 11, 12, that's when the team started calling me. That's when they're like, I'm good, I can be great. So I always had a dream to play in NBA, like since I was 8, 9. You know, I made it here, so I'm really happy about that.
Magic Johnson!
Ah, are you kidding me?
How good is this kid?
Oh, what a slam dunk!
When I was young, I was looking like Kobe Bryant and Magic Johnson, but, you know, that's not something that I want to play like those guys. I want to have my own style of basketball. Like, I don't want to copy anyone.
Memphis keeps giving it up, and Pokusevski keeps scoring in transition, the latest on that slam.
My parents were supporting me at 100%. I was like, before I slept, my father was by my side. I was telling him, like, I want to play in NBA. You think I can play? He was like, of course you can play in NBA. So I was like working every day. They worked really hard for me. You know, they made it for me probably more than I did. I couldn't do it by myself. They were always by my side, my mom, my dad, my brother, since I was like a little kid, and they believed in me. So for me, it was just practice hard and play hard. I was practicing like pretty hard, because when you get to the game, you gotta be ready for a game. If you didn't practice hard than a game, you know, you can't play that good. And I was always practicing pretty hard, so it's not something hard. You know, they say you gotta practice it hard. It's not hard. It's just if you do what you like to do, then everything's easy. Yeah, I was always playing for like 1 or 2 years older. You know, in Serbia, it's like the first thing you gotta do is just play hard. If you play hard, then you're gonna play whatever happens. It was hard, but like that's something that probably made the way easier for me. You know, and then going to Greece, then I started playing for my age and yeah, for older guys, but like, it wasn't easy always, but it always was nice. When I was like 13 and a half, 14, I remember when I went just for practices, for a camp for like 3 or 4 days, we were sitting in a hotel and I was like, I want to live there. My father was like, all right. And then like after a month or something, we were there. You know, it was hard. Especially at the beginning, I was alone a little bit and my parents like separated. So it wasn't easy, but I was young and I knew why I was there. I worked really hard, so that's something that brought me here. And the guys from Olympiacos, from the club, they were amazing. They helped me so much. I was feeling like I was at home. You know, I learned a language. I have friends there. My girlfriend is from Greece. That's like my second home.
With the 17th pick in the NBA draft, the Minnesota Timberwolves select Aleksej Pokusevski from Novi Sad, Serbia.
I was really positive about the draft. I didn't think that I'm gonna be undrafted, but I was like, I didn't expect, you know, to be on the 17th, but I was like happy. I was so excited about it, and the last 2 days were like, we couldn't sleep at all. I was with my family there. And then the night of the draft, I was like, cool. I was fine. I didn't have any pressure. I don't know why, but I felt good. I had a good feeling. It was, you know, perfect night. I will remember it forever.
Δεν είχα και το Summer League, δεν είχα και τα pre-draft workouts και τα, δεν ξέρω, camp. Ήταν λιγότερες μέρες από όσο πρέπει και όλα έγιναν γρήγορα. Και εντάξει, μπήκα κατευθείαν στο σεζόν. Προσπάθησα να παίξω όσο καλύτερα γίνεται και να κάνω αυτά που ξέρω. Τώρα εδώ στο G League ήρθα, μου βοήθησε πολύ γενικά. Νιώθω καλύτερα στο γήπεδο και θα δούμε τι θα γίνει όταν γυρίσω πάλι στο στάνδερ πίσω στην Οκλαχώμα.
Pokusevski, he spent a month in the G League to close out the first half of the season, and he has returned as a new player.
I mean, it's pretty hard because I was like from Europe right away in USA and just started playing after a month or less, or 20 days, something like that. You know, generally guys, rookies have a summer league and pre-draft workouts or camp. You know, it was pretty hard, but, you know, just the experience that I got in the games and the practices and in the bubble right here, it's amazing, and I just feel like it improved pretty much, and I just can't wait to show what I learned in the first couple.
Oh my goodness, how did they do that? Pokusevski to Brown, they pulled it out of the hat.
Είναι κάθε δεύτερη μέρα το παιχνίδι. Είναι τρελό tempo, είναι πολύ δύσκολο και είναι πιο γρήγορο το παιχνίδι. Γι' αυτό είναι δύσκολο το NBA.
Giannis gets there, fakes and hammers it.
Με το Γιάννη, όταν ήμουν στην Ελλάδα πριν έφυγα την Αμερική, ήμασταν εκεί στην Ελλάδα, μιλήσαμε λίγο, μου είπε κάποια πράγματα που μου βοήθησαν τώρα όταν ήρθα εδώ στην Αμερική και ανυπομονώ να παίξουμε σαν αντίπαλοι στο γήπεδο στο NBA.
A beautiful find, Maladon to his co-rookie, Pokusevski, standing on the sideline, and he's got his 4-3 of the season.
Είμαι ένας θήκας αλεμπρόνομο. Ο Βαϊκνούτακμιτς προτιμορφού Λος Άντζελες Λέικερσα. Όσο είσαμε σε πρέλεπο, το ξέρω, το την πρώτη σημείο από την Νιέγα.
And Pokusevski is back in, the young Serbian. He had a nice conversation as Jokic goes over the top. He had a nice conversation early tonight with Nikola Jokic, a Serbian powwow, if you like.
Σέτσιμ σε πως θες πρέουτακμιτς στο νημό μου, μην τον ζωγερεύανε. Να βιώσεις να σε Νεκουβίτσο, Αλέξη, Αλέξη, ας όχι μόνο Νικόλα Γιώκητς, που σου σε πόζδρελ, εις πρίτσο, λι μάλλο, όνι σούπερ δέτσκο, σε γράτσο νέμα. Δε κάκα βγει γράτσο νέμα, στάδα πρίτσο, σε σύτο νάμο, πότα εμπίλο, το εμπίλο ήταν γιάκου λεπώσεις.
As Poku catch fire three, that one's gonna rattle in! Pokusevski again, catch fire three, he's got another one! Youngest player in NBA history to have a 20-10 game with 5 3-pointers.
My teammates believe me. They're, you know, keep talking to me every time that I miss a shot. Just keep playing and everything's gonna be good. You know, when you have teammates like that, everything's great. They believe me, I believe them. So, you know, that's what gotta happen at the end of the day. We gotta play as a team and win the game. That's the most important thing.
They showed that they believe in me and they want me, so that's enough for me. I'm gonna try to, you know, work as hard as I can and play as hard as I can. They show me that they believe me. They're proving that, like, every game and every day. So I'm happy about it. I'm so happy to win OKC. I mean, I'm sure we have, you know, a great future because the team is working, you know, the right way. The club is working the right way. The system is perfect. There's nothing that can go wrong. I'm determined, but I'm not like, I have a patience, you know, I'm not like, it's not happening now, it's not gonna happen never. I'm trying to prove myself, not just, you know, by playing the best, but playing hard. And I want to prove that I want to be one of the best, so just practicing hard, play hard for now, I think it's gonna bring me a good future.